upstairs is my main classroom. And this is one that I just created.
Hello, Pat. How you doing? What's happening here today?
Oh, Barry, we're having a great time. It's the Art Council is here from American Jewish University. This is the first Cheviot Hills crawl that we've had. And it was all put on by the magazine. And
I put in sort of mini things in here.
Wow.
Some different periods.
So you always use this?
This is my newest venture. It's kind of fun.
So you paint small works in here?
Oh, I do. No, these are for different time periods.
This is beautiful.
It's okay, don't worry.
Let me ask you. Is there a cafe that is not having except
there's always something more? Yeah, I think artists as a whole are very aware of injustice and cruelty and making a statement about their time.
It's a huge place.
This is my latest house. It's all storage place. And then I thought, well,
Very nice. meeting you. It was a pleasure being here.
There you are.
She was worried about when we were teaching together. And I asked her to pose, and then I put her into this outfit.
Is that one you remember?
That one is.
And I know it was yesterday.
Celebration.
What did you do?
I painted it on the last plate, and I looked through the.
I wish I could show you more of them, but it's so hard to get things out.
Well, do you have